people, individuals who commit these crimes and think they can go off into other countries and not return back to the United States to face these charges. It's important to the families and to law enforcement and the community that these people are charged for crimes that they commit and they serve the appropriate sentence. Likely the Marshal Service will find you eventually. You will only hide for so long before we find you, and we work with that country to get you extradited back to the United States.